Francesco.
So how much of the skills that, you know, you were showing this afternoon with the cake making, have you learned from your father?
Most of it. Tradition, you know, his recipe. Dico, ero Federico Pasquale, Francesco probably when he grows older, if he don't go in this kind of job, but if he goes, we all learning from Pasquale, il passing on to him, all the recipe, all the tradition, making sponge and recipe.
Yeah, nice way to start him when he asks for pocket money.
I suppose that the cake you're looking forward to making most is the one.
I'm giving up slowly.
His wedding cake.
I'm giving up on Sergio's wedding cake slowly.
You are, yeah.
Slowly, slowly.
It's a very successful story. The boys. How do you feel about them?
Sono molto contento.
Very happy.
E diciamo anche se vengo qua e
also if you can see as a holiday and sometimes you get involved with us in work, he's pleased to do so, you know, and it brings him back.
Sono contento per quello che stanno facendo.
Happy for what they do. Although I know it's a little bit sad because we are away. He would always like for us to stay home and carry on with his business. But I always said he had to go in this way, he was meant to go this way, you know.
You're twins and you're both brought up in the bakery trade, the bakery business. Was it something that you both wanted to do all along?
For some time, till the age of 16, 17, 18, you know, I worked in the same business, but after tried to get something else, you know. But I was in the police for some time.
All right.
You were carabiniere.
All right.
Then I don't know, either because things that you learned and things the patisseries in making dessert, something that you work of fantasy as well, you create something, you know, and then it's a bit of satisfaction coming from the job, you know, and I think that's what I always liked, and that's what I came back to.
What about you?
And then he came back to, and then he convinced me, Sergio, why don't we try, let's start it, you know, let's do it, and we started, and day by day, because we came over to improve our English, we started with a little, you know, making cakes and just to keep our style, you know, with a bit of pocket money. And after 7 years, so we start little by bit, you know, little, till today. It might go bigger, that's our hope.
What do you see as the next step now?
Now we're moving on bigger premises. We got another van to arrive, so to distribute in more, you know, more area. We got a big bakery show in Olympia, in London, to introduce our product. Why not in Europe? Because now we are in a condition to do so.
What about the cafe? Do you see other cafes? Gemelli Cafes in other parts of Wales?
I already got two paper to have a look at on my desk in the office about franchising. So most probably that's what it's going to be as well on a coffee shop side. Maybe start with franchising. Yeah. I think people see when you do something and you do it with love, with your profession, you know, that's what we train for although in the family business, but also to get more in to the skills, you know, to the. So I think it's always something that when you love something, I think people see that. And when you get a good service, quality product, people keep coming back.
I like the story you were telling me about the lady who got married three times and you had to make three cakes for her.
That's what I was saying.
That's true?
Yes, in 4 years with the coffee place.
That's
she
incredible.
Came in 4 years, she had three wedding cakes. Of course, it's good because she's keep coming back.
Oh, it's good for business.
But let's hope she stops on three.
We don't wish it to anyone. Leave the business, but I hope that now she finds the right one.
The future for both of you is in South Wales, in Newport.
Definitely. We are here now. I really like it. I got lots of friends down here.
They got two children now born in South Wales.
Yes.
So, you know.
Yeah, I have to. Can I ask you, as we keep saying, the business is successful, how much of the reason for that success do you think is the fact that you are twins and that you work so well together?
I think twins, when we were little, we always used to fight, you know, because
And growing older, you get very close to each other.
The percentage, I would do 30% family,
yeah.
20% maybe to us,
yeah.
And 50% to God, to make it happen.
Wow.
That's how, that's the percentage scale I would do myself.
Right, well, to you, family,
and, why not,
and yes. God. Hey. Thank you very much indeed for a wonderful day and every success in the future. Thank you.